Hello guys, this is Talent1243 and today I present you my new episode of Squads that I like to build. And today episode will be about Russian Premier League. I told you guys that I will end this series on Empower Championship League, but I forget my country league, my national country, my national league, yeah. So we are aiming at 4-3-1-2 formation, but I will end some. I will show up you some variations of this team. So yeah, as a goalkeeper we have from Russian Premier League Inform Guilherme. He's from my favorite Russian team, Lokomotiv Moscow. Yeah, and he cost not a lot of coins, but he has great stats, and you can see them on the screen, like 84 diving and 83 reflexes. I like him, and he is great in my team. So yeah, as a right back, I am using Anyukov from Zenit St. Petersburg. He is the best defender in this league, and he has great stats, and he is a great player. As for central backs, I am using Bruno Alves, and Bruno Alves from Zenit also. He is, I think, the best defender in this league, but he has low pace, but he has awesome free kick stats for defender, like 73, 73 and 73. So yeah, and as our other central back, I am using Inform Ignashevich. He's from CSKA Moscow, and he has great stats, and he has like 80 defending and 84 heading, yeah, but he has amazing long shots and long free kicks, because he has real good shot power and great accuracy. So yeah, and as a left back I'm using silver player Georgi Shennikov from CSKA Moscow also. I think he is better than Ansaldi, but yeah, because he has great pace, great defending for silver player, and I like him using more than Ansaldi, yes. And as our central mids, I'm using Misimovic is central mid. He has great passing and great dribbling, also great free kicks, as all of my central mids. My other central mid is Dani. Yeah, you all know good things about Dani. He has great pace, he has 5-star skill moves, he has great free kick, he has flair, and he has great shooting also. And other player is Honda, not Inform Honda, because he was released when PlayStation Network was down. So yeah, I will buy Inform Honda when he will be available on PS3. And yeah, as my central forward, I'm using Andrei Voronin from Dynamo Moscow. He has a really great shooting, he has great attacking and defensive work rates, and he also links very great with Misimovic, and he also has very high strength. So yeah, and as my strikers, I'm using first in form Kerzhakov, also second in form was released, but I will buy him later. And as my other striker, I'm using Wellington. Wellington has 4-star skill moves and great pace and great all-around stats, also 80 heading, also great, very great. And Kerzhakov has 84 pace, 87 shooting, and that's the best stats of him. And as a manager, I have Luigi Del Neri. Yeah, I have only 99 chemistry, but if you add some formation cards for Honda, Guilherme, Voronin and Kerzhakov, it all will be great. Let's swap our formation to 4-1-2-1-2, and we will replace this by this. So yeah, as our left mid in Russian Premier League. Oh, I have no left mid because I'm using Dani here. As a right mid, I'm using informer Rezanza from Rubin. He was released yesterday, and he cost me only 1,000 coins. Yeah, that's great buy, I think. Also, as a central defensive midfielder, I think I have one. Oh, silver, I think. 1 second. No, no, I have in my trade pile. So yeah, this is your squad, and you can use any left mid that you want, like Gonzalez and other players like McGiddy. Great choice of left midfielders, and you can use a central defensive midfielders like Denisov and Zirianov from Zenit St. Petersburg, also Simak from Zenit St. Petersburg. So what formation do you like more, and you can use it. So yeah, please guys, this was the end of my squad that I like to build about Russian Premier League, and please guys, leave a like, post a comment on this video, and as always, subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.